about Melody Festival, and how do you feel?
I feel good. I feel excited and very happy. I'm excited to stand on the stage today and try out everything with the light and the sound and everything.
And the cameras, yeah.
Yeah.
I think you're going to be alone on stage today. Oh, not only today, I mean in your performance.
Yes, I'm going to be alone on stage. And then I have two beautiful girls, so talented singers behind the stage singing with me.
So you're going to play more with the lights and all that in your performance.
Yeah, okay. And this is a song about hope and the strength, to bring hope and strength to people. Mm. So I want it to be light, I want it to be hopeful. Mm. And so it's very much up to the light to do their thing and just be creative and help me lift people with it.
Your song is again a ballad, just like the other times. It's very similar. I get this feeling, nostalgia, from the old Melody Festival. Do you think it's going to be? Do you think the Swedish audience today is going to like it, to give it another chance to send it to the final or even to Andra Hansen?
I think that my audience that usually visit my concerts, I think they're going to recognize me and the song, and I think they are going to like the song, and hopefully they will even vote, and then the song might get a chance to proceed in the competition. I surely hope so.
What do you feel about the other contestants? I mean, it's a very tough semi-final.
Oh, I'm so proud.
Have you heard the song?
I have not.
I have heard
a few notes from the Mamas, okay. And I just went so happy. Because it's so, it sounds so
like
good,
it too.
Yeah. And I've heard like two notes from Robin, so I can't say anything about it really. But I really look forward to hear all the songs, and I just know that everyone is so talented here. So I think it's going to be a really great show.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm getting my cue to stop. So I'm going to wish you good luck.
Thank you so much.
And we'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah.